If you've used Gmail or Facebook to log into Pinterest, you might have multiple accounts without even realizing it. I didn't realize I had two very similar accounts, so I decided to delete one of them. To delete your Pinterest account, first log in. Click on your profile icon in the top right to access your saved and created pins. Click the down arrow next to your profile photo, then go to Settings. On the left side, find Account Management and click it. Scroll down to the options for either deactivating the account, meaning temporarily hiding it, or deleting the account and permanently removing it. Another way to get to the Delete Account option is by selecting Privacy and Data. What's nice about this is that you can download a copy of your account data before you delete it. Just click Request a Copy to do that. In my case, I want to use the email from this current Pinterest account to create a new business account. So before I complete the deletion, I need to change the email to one I won't use for my new account, but still have access to. This is important because there's a 7-day waiting period before the account is fully deleted, meaning you won't be able to use the same email for a new account during that time. Now I'm ready to delete my account. Pinterest will ask you to provide a reason for deleting the account. After that, an email will be sent with instructions to complete the process. And you thought you were done. This is why you still need access to the email link to your Pinterest account. The email will confirm that your account will be deleted after a 7-day waiting period. However, it also says that if you change your mind during that time, all you need to do is log back in with your email and password. It states it will send you a link to reactivate the account, but that's not true. Just logging in will automatically reactivate it. How do I know? Because I tried deleting my Pinterest account and kept logging in to check if it was deleted, therefore reactivating it, like multiple times. It is also crucial to click the Yes, Delete My Account red button. You might think you have already done this after clicking delete earlier, but no, you have to confirm again. You will see a super small and brief message saying your account has been deleted. But really, not yet. At least not for 7 days. Make sure you wait 7 days without logging in, or the process will restart, which is what I kept doing. So, in summary, log into your Pinterest and go to Account Management. Change your email to one you don't plan to use but still have access to. This step is optional. Download your data if needed. Select Delete Account. Go to your email and confirm the deletion by clicking Delete again. And then wait 7 days without logging in, or your account will be reactivated. Thanks so much for watching.